right, so highest rainfall, Cherrapunji is not the place anymore. It's some other place which is near Shillong. Oh, are we ready?
Yes.
All right, so कहते हैं कि किसी और पे उंगली उठाने से पहले एक बार खुद के गिरबान में झांक के देख लेना चाहिए. Yes, why am I being so melodramatic? क्योंकि आज मैं चेक करने वाली हूँ हमारी ऑफिस में जितने भी इंडियंस हैं वो इंडिया को कितना करीब से जानते हैं. This is Vinidhi and you listen to me every morning on the show Gets It Go on Radio All at 106.3 FM. We all know Bharat Ko Janiye Quiz 2018-2019 ho raha hai. It's the second edition aur jitne bhi NRIs hain un sab ke liye ek acha chance hai to actually show their knowledge, how much they know about India. Aap register karwa sakte hain apne aap ko www.bharatkojaniye.in pe. To chalo zara andar ghuste hain, jante hain हमारे जो ये सब लोग हैं जो प्रिटेंड कर रहे हैं दैट दे आर वर्किंग, हाउ मच डू दे नो इंडिया. लेट्स गो. ऑलराइट, वी हैव मनीषा विद अस. हाय मनीषा.
हाय.
सो योर क्वेश्चन इज नेम द स्टेट दैट रिसीव्स हाईएस्ट रेनफॉल इन इंडिया.
मेघालय.
बहुत जल्दी आंसर दे दिया यार. लेट्स गो एंड चेक आउट हाउ मच अदर पीपल नो. अरे भाई साहब कैसे हैं? How are you? आज सुबह मुलाकात ही नहीं हुई. That's all, ladies and gentlemen, my co-jock.
Hello, focus है इधर. Hello, hello.
Who has designed Indian flag?
Bengali Venkaiah.
Everybody knows everything, यार. Let's go. Radio सुनो कि family में जाके ढूंढते हैं कि कितने लोग हैं जो India को करीब से जानते हैं.
Bobby knows a lot about cricket.
That's our station head who is almost all the time busy or on the call.
What person are you going to ask?
Name the Indian who is known as the Missile Man of India. Who was actually called as the Missile Man of India?
APJ Abdul Kalam.
That was very easy for
That's
him.
Easy one.
That was an easy one. I'll come up with some other question. Let's go. Quickly. Have you 2 minutes?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Sure.
Which freedom fighter sometimes was also used to referred as the Nightingale of India?
That's Sarojini Naidu.
Wow, that's absolutely right answer. चलिए, I have one more question to ask. ढूंढते हैं किसको पूछ सकते हैं. हमारे स्टूडियो की बात करिए, अभी सिमरन का लाइव शो चल रहा है. Let's go and ask some questions to her. मजा आएगा. Yeah. So, Indian national hockey team के captain कौन है अभी?
श्रीजेश करके हैं.
She is almost trying. It is PR Srijesh.
Yay!
She looked so scared कि अरे camera के सामने बेइज्जती हो जाएगी.
यार मैं school में बहुत डरती थी.
Thank you so much, Simran. Enjoy your show. चलिए. That's Nisha. That's Nisha. Introduces herself, Nisha. आपके लिए भी हमारे पास एक सवाल है. You have to tell me how many union territories does India have?
If I'm not wrong,
कितनी acting? I'm sure she knows it.
7.
Absolutely right. Now you have to name all of them.
Okay. Dadra Nagar Haveli.
Yeah.
Lakshadweep.
Yeah.
Andaman and Nicobar.
Yeah.
Delhi,
Pondicherry, Puducherry, yeah.
Panchwe,
Chandigarh,
Damandir,
yeah,
and Chandigarh.
Ah, not bad. Chalo. So that was our last question. Thank you, Nisha. So, what are you doing? You also want to test your knowledge? www.bharatkojaniye.in पे लॉगिन कीजिए, अपने आप को रजिस्टर करवाइए. सेट है. एंड बाय द वे आपको बता दूं जो टॉप 10 फाइनलिस्ट होने वाले हैं सेकंड राउंड के, उनको मौका मिलेगा भारत को जानिए यात्रा को ज्वाइन करने का. और उसके बाद जो फाइनल राउंड्स होने वाले हैं वो होने वाले हैं दिल्ली में. टॉप 3 पीपल विल बी अवार्डेड gold, silver and bronze medal. So what are you waiting for? Do participate and keep listening to Radio Ola 106.3 FM. Dear Bindas.